Today the sky is dark. Sky is totally dark.
Indian cinema expands much beyond the confines of the Hindi language popular cinema. We have productions in regional tongues such as Tamil, Telugu, Kannada, Malayalam, Marathi, Punjabi, Bhojpuri, Assamese, Uriya, Bengali, and of course, Konkani. The so-called parallel cinema, or the art house cinema, has also existed in various languages, prominently through one of our most celebrated film directors, Satyajit Ray. Then there's the emerging independent cinema that is slowly making an impact on English-speaking metropolitan audiences. It's occasionally said that cricket is religion in India. That's true. But then, cinema has always been the old religion. It entertains us. It educates us. It gives us various social perspectives. Young growing minds learn more from it than even from formal methods of education.
India's greatest ever actor, superstar, and icon of many generations, film personality, Rajnikant.